We have breaking news. A tornado has been spotted in the northwest part of the county. Several residents have reported seeing a large funnel cloud moving southeast at a rapid rate. All residents who live east of county line and west of the Pine River are urged to take cover in a basement or tornado shelter. Let's go out to West.
Get rid of what you don't need. Try.
It's over, man. That was an epic road trip. But I gotta say, it's good to be back home. Well, this looks great. You see this? Man, where's all this water coming from? It's inches, man. A foot max. Looks pretty gnarly down there. Let's get back on the freeway and hit the next exit. Look, that guy's going for it. We got this. Come on, let's go. Yes, let's go, go, go. The water's moving really fast, man. It's way high. Dude. This is not good.
We're floating.
Water coming in, man. There's water coming into the car. It's not working. About the sunroof. There's no power. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here right now. Look, we need to get on top of the car like that guy. Dude, we're gonna hit! We're gonna hit! Dude, where'd he go? Do you see him? Did he make it? Nothing's working. I don't know what else to do. Hey, look, there's people on the bridge. Hey, somebody help us, please. Hey, I'm calling for help. Right? Nothing's working. Thank you.
Hang on! We're gonna get you out of there! You're gonna be okay!
My dear, placed them both in mine. You know you